Hello and welcome to my new video. Today we're going to talk about the best torrent clients to download torrents. Probably the most popular app, uTorrent, is not recommended anymore due to ads everywhere, extra offers during installation, and even some privacy controversies in the past. Thus, it's time to find the best alternative for you. Let's get started. So, my first recommendation is qBittorrent. It is one of the most popular and trusted torrent clients today. It looks and feels very similar to the classic uTorrent layout, but it's open source and completely ad-free. You get all the essentials, magnet link support, torrent search, RSS downloads, and even a built-in web interface to manage torrents remotely. The only downside? The interface is a bit plain, but that's a small price to pay for speed, safety, and zero ads. Another great recommendation is Transmission, which takes minimalism to the next level. It's an extremely lightweight and straightforward torrent client that just works. No ads, no toolbars, no distractions. It's perfect if you want something that quietly downloads in the background without eating up system resources. The only catch is that it's very basic. There's no built-in search or fancy stats, but for clean and simple downloading, Transmission is a great pick. Next on the list is WebTorrent Desktop, which is a bit different from traditional torrent clients. It's designed for instant media streaming, so you can start watching a movie or listening to music while the torrent is still downloading. It supports streaming to Chromecast, AirPlay, and DLNA, making it super convenient for home entertainment setups. It's also open source, modern, and easy to use. However, it's not really meant for managing large torrent libraries. Think of it more as a lightweight, media-focused downloader. Another great app is called BiglyBT, which is a feature-packed, open-source torrent client that's a cleaned-up fork of the old VUs. It has no ads, no bundled software, and tons of advanced options like built-in torrent search, I2P privacy network support, web remote access, and detailed bandwidth controls. It's perfect for power users who want to customize everything. Just note, it's built on Java, so it's a bit heavier on resources than minimalist clients like Transmission or qBittorrent. Still, for users who want full control and zero compromises, BiglyBT is a great upgrade. And last but not least, Tixati, which is a closed-source but completely ad-free torrent client for Windows and Linux. It's loved by advanced users for its detailed statistics, bandwidth charts, and precise control over every connection. You can easily throttle speeds, schedule downloads, and monitor peers in real time. It's a bit old school in design, the interface looks dated, but functionally it's rock solid and extremely efficient. If you love seeing all the technical details behind your torrents, Tixati is definitely worth trying. So there you have it, 5 excellent uTorrent alternatives that are fast, safe, and completely free. Whether you prefer a clean and minimal look or powerful features with total control, there's something here for everyone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might still be stuck with ad-filled uTorrent. Thanks for watching, and happy downloading!